Next system making its way in our direction, and near record highs are a possibility both days over the weekend in southern New Hampshire. There's going to be a large spread in temperature depending on exactly where the front is going to be for both afternoons. You can see the moisture slowly making its way in our direction. We've had a couple of snow showers in the North Country early. We're in the lower half of the 40s as we go through the afternoon. A couple of mixed showers for the North Country this afternoon. Otherwise, a quiet evening commute, mid 30s to mid 40s. Not much of a fall tonight with some patchy fog forming, and that provides the milder temperatures as we get started tomorrow and only going up from there. What is 30s in the North Country head into the mid and upper 40s on Saturday with some rain showers possible in the afternoon. Southern New Hampshire climbing into the mid 50s with a southerly wind and dry conditions until we get into the evening as this front approaches. Some cooler air will drain in, so some of that rain changes over to a wintry mix of sleet and freezing rain for parts of Coos County and the Mount Washington Valley, while the rain winds down for southern New Hampshire, and it will be a chilly rain early Sunday morning. And then there's the potential of going anywhere from the 30s in the North Country to lower 60s in the afternoon on Sunday. There's a look at your weekend, where again we have the milder temperatures continuing to move in tomorrow and a mix early on Sunday.